Hello friends, in our previous video we have created a rectangle. Let's save this document. Go to File, then click Save As. Give here your preferred name. I want to give it Simple Rectangle. Whenever you are happy with the name, press the Save button. That's it. Then it is asking for maximizing compatibility, like your PSD files, okay? Press the OK button. That's it. In this video, we will create a square and a rounded rectangle. For this, let's create a new document. Go to New, then press the OK button. First, we will create a square. For this, select rectangle tool. As we can see, it has already been selected. Now, click at any point in your document without leaving your mouse. While dragging, press Shift key. See, now I am not pressing the Shift key. It is rectangular shape, right? Now I'll be pressing the Shift key. See, it's a perfect square, isn't it? See? Okay. Whenever you are happy with the size, leave your mouse. Make sure you leave the mouse before leaving the Shift key. Okay. There is another way of creating a square. Just click at any point in your document and leave your mouse. That is just a left click. See? You can see a window popping up asking for width and height. Provide equal height and width. I want to make it, say, 200 pixel. Width and 200 pixel height. And press the OK button. It is asking whether you want the shape to be created from center. I'm not bothering about it right now. I'll press the OK button. See, it has created a perfect square. Okay. In this way, you can create a rectangle also, but make sure height and width doesn't match. Okay. Now let's create a rounded rectangle. Before creating a rounded rectangle, I need to say something. One thing you can notice that at the right bottom of the rectangle tool, there is a teeny tiny arrow. This means there are some other tools hidden inside the rectangle tool. See, here is the arrow. For revealing them, just click and hold the rectangle tool like this. You can see these hidden tools, isn't it? We have rectangle tool, rounded rectangle tool, ellipse tool, polygon tool, line tool, and custom shape tool. We will explore all of these in this part. Now let's create a rounded rectangle. Now, what is the difference between rectangle and rounded rectangle? Rectangle, I mean simple rectangle, have corner radius of 0 pixel. But rounded rectangle have some positive value of corner radius, which is other than 0, means either it could be 1 to infinity, means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, anything but not 0. Let's illustrate it by drawing one rounded rectangle. You can select the rounded rectangle by just clicking it. Okay, now you can see rounded rectangle is active. We have already seen in the previous video this properties menu. Everything is same with the rectangle except we have an additional attribute, that is radius, which is being assigned 10 pixels. This radius means this corner radius. Now it is assigned 10 pixels. So let's create a rounded rectangle now. Click at any point in your document and hold your mouse while dragging. See? Whenever you are happy with the preview, leave your mouse. That's it. You have created your first rounded rectangle inside your document. Here we finish our current video. In our next video, we will create ellipse and circle.